I'm a friend of Vince's. I was with him, and me and him and Stuart in here the other night. I'm Nathan, this is Donna.
Nathan, love, will you park yourself and shift yourself? You're spoiling the view. I've got £10 on Stuart pulling that bloke before closing.
Listen, Stuart doesn't have the copyright on Shaggy. Get in there first.
I wouldn't stand a chance.
Oh, shut up. If you could just see yourself.
What is this? Have a go at Vince night. I don't believe it. Stuart. It's that Nathan. He's talking to my bloody mother. What's he doing?
Nothing to do with me.
It's always happens. I always get the shit. You shag him and he ends up stalking me.
Jesus, leave him alone, will you? He's all right.
He's all right. He's all right. I beg your pardon. He's what?
Zip it up, will you?
Where's he gone? That's your fault, Vince.
What are you doing here?
Where?
I'm here with Lucy. She's getting married next week. She said come down and have a look. What's it like, this place?
Yeah. I'm just looking. It's the first time that I've ever... It's a bit of a shock, isn't it?
All them pretty boys. You watch yourself, they'll try and turn you.
Yeah, I'm sick of it, really. I've seen enough.
Come on, have a drink with me.
No, I'm going. Thanks.
See you then.
Work alert. We're going. Leave outside.
It's happened to Rosalie. This place is getting so straight. Who wants to live
in trouble? Hang on. Excuse me, it's Rosalie, yeah? Hiya, I'm a friend of Vince's. I just wanted to say, like...
And they all sit there drinking cider like it's their grown up. They haven't got a clue. They're dying, eh?
Right, we'd better go.
Suppose they're all off clubbing.
Where does Vince go?
Saturday night? Spamlon.
Yeah, I might go there.
Got membership?
Do you need membership?
Here, have it. Keep it. I'm sick of it. Yes, your name's Bernard Thomas.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Bernard Thomas.
Date of birth 1946. Looking good, Bernard. £8.
Love. Oh, nice.
It's off Ricky Blake. You can get anything. He got me speed and all. And he got me episode 3 of Planet of the Daleks in colour. The BBC's only got that in black and white because they burnt it. But Mickey Blake, you just have to ask. He said he can get me episode 4 of The Tenth Planet. Now, that's a classic. No one's seen it since 1966.
There are no words for how sad you are.
975, can I buy you a drink from 373? Go on, go find him.
I'm not bothered.
It's what you come here for, isn't it? 373 might be our age. That Stuart is ancient. Come on. Good luck.
He's wandered off.
Well, he's not up there.
Try over there. Come with us.
He can't speak English. He'll get lost. Jap. I'm taking out economic sanctions, me. That Yoji suit is going straight back. I'm copping off tonight if it kills me.
Oh, yes. Oh, shit. He's back again. He really is stalking us. This is getting creepy.
What, because he goes to Babylon on the Saturday night? Oh, yeah, that's so unusual.
Oh, my God. There's a better one. In there in the silver top, blimey. Chance to be a fine thing.
Sometimes you see these men, you can see them and you think, that's it, that's him. You don't even talk to him. You never see him again. He doesn't even know you exist. But you think about that man for the rest of your life. He doesn't even have to try.
He's not.
He can't.
He can.
You don't understand.
What does he say to him? If we knew that, if we knew the magic words, but he says them for all of us.